So it begins the drama of trying to put petrol in the motorcycles in France.
Is it day two we're on? No. Day two abroad.
We're somewhere about 40, 50 kilometres north of Bordeaux, roughly speaking. Right, cheery bio, little French restaurant. There they are, look, all these people.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Monsieur.
And the arm bikes have gone well so far. Nothing's broken down.
I've met KTM having a bit of a wobble issue.
Yeah, it's got a high speed wobble issue, but you'd expect that of one of those Charlie Borman bikes. So I've got a lovely little shower cup that comes with this tiny little tank bag of mine. Got a Krager 10 litre. He's got the 20 on his. It's been pretty waterproof so far, but we haven't had that much rain. Oh, fuck me.
Nice one. Making a scene.
Stupid fucking thing. Have you got juice in your bike? So I've been travelling through France for a day and a half so far, and we haven't encountered one petrol pump that's got the same mechanism for paying as any of the others. It is, isn't it? 17 years old, that ZX9R. Used to belong to me. Sold it to Chumley now, and he's had it for about 10 years.
Hello.
Are your hands hot?
They are, I want to put these fuckers on. But like waterproof sleeping bags.
I miss the set now.
The other thing I would mention is, as soon as I put this high-vis yellow waterproof cover on my tank bag, I can't read my speedo because of the reflection. Not that it matters, because it's 9 kilometres an hour and no one knows what the fucking speed is going to be. Yeah, so we're using a TomTom sat nav, to be fair. We plotted the route down to a place in the south of France called Pau, so that we can ride over the Pyrenees tomorrow. We plotted it to avoid toll roads. So basically we're on a succession of roadwork routes.
We just say we spent pretty much all of yesterday on toll roads.
Yeah, we did 600 miles on toll roads yesterday, cost us about 50 quid each.
They're fun and all for like doing some crazy mad speed, but they do get a bit boring after a while.
Well, I thought that fucking lorry was going to run us all over then. Crash through the coves. Lounge blue. The blue lounge. That looks like it's bouncing.
Now look at all them trees. Little tiny. What is that?
That's like a vineyard. To the right. It's where they grow grapes, I think. Over there, it's a hop yard field. I don't know.
I'm terrible with spotting these speed cameras. Seems to be every time we stop, someone will go, ooh, just see all them speed cameras. There's one. Ha! Funny that, talking about me missing on the speed cameras. Boom, saw that one.
Oh, look at that motor.
Yeah,
what the cool. Hell motor is that? That's like the car version of Jim's bike.
Are we getting onto that road then?
I would think so.
A bit bored of these big roads, to be honest.
Yeah. Yeah, we had about 20 kilometres of nice twisty roads last night. That was jubbly.
I hadn't done a wheelie all day, you know, until then.
Are you sure? Not even done one?
Not even one.
There's a lot of bridges in France, don't they?
Yeah, they're not a good bridge.
They're a more uneven country than the Pelo, it's fucking Volkswagen fucking Polo. For Christ's sake. And the Kangoo van. Jesus Christ. I've got the Drift 4K camera on, just about to find out whether it's showerproof.
Hello. Is Thorin legal in the Assembly? I have no idea.
Is what?
Thorin, Lane Thorin, Flynn, whatever.
Yeah, of course it is. I mean, it actually is. So what the fuck are we doing sat in this traffic?
Yeah, I did not feel this in. You're behind Jimmy,
yeah?
Yeah. Actually, yeah, the fucking French. Love it. They'll get right on out of the door.
Yeah, look.
Look at that.
Fucking, fucking top dollar.
Famous stupid car at the wall.
They would literally crash their car to get out of your way if you're on a motorbike. Oh, he's getting closer than Panyards. Oh, he's going to hit that silver car with his panniers. Oh, no, he's just missed it. Oh, I hit it though. Fucking hell, I was looking at him. 1 kilometre, turn him right. So Steve needs to get behind Jim. Jimbo's off now. Getting all fucking racy. Oh, Jimbo! Right, this will confuse the YouTube people because they can't hear what you're saying. Do you know what? I think this is the town where we had an absolute nightmare when we went to Hereth one year. And we all got split up and nobody knew where they were going. Not dissimilar to today. Yeah, no, you can't say that, Jim. You're racist. Twatter. God, that river fucking stinks, man. That'll be the river that they wash all the dead dogs out of Bordeaux with. These are funky old streetlights, aren't they?
I was just thinking, I bet this place is lit at night.
See the tractor coming. The racing tractor, there it goes there.